Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Fucking Bullshit 8. Today, we're going to be doing more fucking bullshit. Why can't I interact with the game? There we go. All right. That made sense. It's just, I have to do this stupid-ass racing and then two more barrel rolls. Wait, what is this song? Hold on. Can I, like, hear it somehow, please? Alright. I shut it off by mistake and started a new song. Well, shit. I just wanted to know what song that was, because I thought I'd heard it before. Well, now I won't find out. Shit. Well, I mean, I saw the name, I could pause the ending, but I meant, like, I wanted to listen to the song, because I thought I had heard it before, but now I will never know. Hello. Handling when you're turboing is pretty difficult. This is with a car that handles decently, and that I upgraded the handling on. Then again, I also upgraded the turboing on. I think I just passed the limo I got stuck on first time I did this race. Dun, 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 dun. This music is pretty... Does that look like a barrel roll to you? And oh my god, I am slow as balls after that barrel roll. Well, at least the game considers a barrel roll. That was not a fucking barrel roll. That was a screw you and everything you love. I don't even think I said that shit right. That's not what I meant to say. That's not what I meant to say at all. You know what? Fuck it. We're rolling with it. Why? Apparently this game just wants to roll with making up rules as we go along. Like, suddenly, for no reason, when you crash into traffic and the traffic goes down, you don't go straight through it, even though you go straight through your opponents when they crash. Or when you knock them down. Hello, I need to do a double barrel roll on... What the hell was that? I want to blame the game for that one, but that one was just me being stupid, so I'm not going to blame the game for that. I think that is the last one that I will see. I don't know, but I think it might be. If I have to do this, I will do this one more time, and I have to do this again. That's going to be some... Why wouldn't you let me pause there for a second? Do I really want to restart the race? No, I pressed restart because I wanted to shove a thong up my ass. How do you shove a thong up your ass? And why did I choose those specific words? Because I couldn't think of anything else to say. Come on, let's get going. Come on, there we go. Go. Right. Wait, is that the same car I'm driving? Looks like it. These cars don't even look... Just because these cars look nothing like they should be racing. These do not look like racing cars. This looks like, you know, I bought this because I needed a car. Why did you not drift? Could you please drift when I tell you to? Like you did there. You saw when I was headed right towards the wall back there? I was drifting. I did the command thing, control with the controller to drift. And it did not drift. You go fuck yourself. Just eat wall. Eat massive fucking wall. Double barrel roll, come on. Quadruple barrel roll, sure. I'm not sure that would just be quad or quadruple. And all of this lovely, delicious boost. Even more boost. Which, you know, isn't... Excuse me! No. No, that is some bullshit right there. No, I drifted, corrected my direction, but then when I boosted, I suddenly snapped back to the direction I was in before I drifted. And it was in like this split, the most split of seconds. No, that is bullshit. This music is nice, though. It's kind of soothing. Especially when you're playing a game as bullshit as this. Seriously, there's so much bullshit in this that I have encountered. I'm gonna go this way this time. Is this a dead end? Oh, there's a jump! I thought it was a dead end, and the game literally just was like, fuck you. You're gonna crash. I legitimately thought that's what that was gonna be. It wouldn't surprise me. With all the shit in this game, it would not surprise me. Why did it freeze it? You know what? That's a stupid thing to push. I hope what I think just happened didn't happen. I felt something on my leg and I looked down and I saw like a little black thing on my leg that moved. I think that was like a black spider or an ant on my leg. And it's now gone. I mean, I hope it was just me, like, my pants rubbing against me or me rubbing against the roof of my desk or something. That better not have been a spider on me. Right, so I've increased the acceleration a little bit. Should help things out. Sorry, not the acceleration. I increased this car's handling because I was having trouble using the handling when boosting. And wow, the rocket has already taken off. I don't think it's supposed to do that. I can't see. What the fuck was that? What was that? I couldn't turn right while I was in midair. And it forced me into the middle. You know, this is an open box controller. Maybe the person who bought it beat it off the wall. Because I seem to have a lot of problems where suddenly this game, just in particular, doesn't respond to a specific set of inputs. Maybe it's not the game, maybe it's the fucking controller. It's just like, hey, you want to press more than three buttons at the same time? Or press three buttons and then quickly press another one? Well, too bad. You can't do that. I suppose that could be a case of what some people would call haunted hardware, where, you have a specific problem or a specific thing that's happening, but it only happens with a specific piece of hardware in your computer. Like, remember Linus Tech Tips did a video on something like this, where, he had a gaming laptop where, when he was running Doom in Vulkan mode, Fraps could benchmark it, even though that shouldn't be possible. And he tried everything he could, and it only happened on that one particular gaming laptop. That one particular gaming laptop, not that model of gaming laptop, that one actual physical laptop. And he couldn't figure out why. I had a problem like this, with our old, like, Windows XP computer. I don't remember exactly what it was, but I remember there was, like, some game that I had that typically required you to have the install disk to run it once you installed it. And even if I put, like, I would put it, the disk in, I'd install, and then I'd put the disk back in later on, when it was like, oh, you need the disk to run this, and it wouldn't run. And what I had to do is I had to put the disk in, choose the run option, and in the middle of all, it was trying to read the disk, like, eject it, and then it would run. I really don't understand how it worked. It was just some broken, weird crap. Yeah, haunted hardware is a thing where you have a specific problem with a specific piece of hardware. Now this game is starting to get less fun than it was originally. Just like Talos. Talos was really fun for a while, but then the puzzles just got beyond my ability to solve, to a point where it was no longer fun to try and solve them. Hello, rocket that takes off, obscuring? I think? I don't know. Obscuring our view so that we can't see right. Barrel roll? Right, am I supposed to do flat spins or barrel rolls? Flat spins. Oh. That's gonna be very hard. Uh-oh. Ooh. On how realistic the whole Asphalt 8 sudden acceleration thing and then barely tapping somebody else, making them explode, really is. Huh? What? I did that. Why did you not flat spin? Why? I need to do two flat spins across the finish line first, which is fucking impossible. What was that? What was that? Wow, am I starting to hate this game. Wow. Wow. Well, at least I'll finish first, but I don't think I can do flat spins now. How lovely. I've been screwed. You know what? I usually don't go this way. Let's go this way. Is it faster? It is indeed faster. I need to start going this way. Hello, machine that I hate with a passion. I may not come in first, but I'm getting those two fucking flat spins. I'm getting those two goddamn flat spins. There's nothing you can fucking do about it. There's nothing you can do to stop me. Get over here. Get over here. You're getting knocked down. I'm not going to come in fourth. I'm at least going to come in third, bitch. Get fucked in the ass. It's the same guy that won before. Probably. That was also bullshit. Do this.